Day 6 from the US Open is in the books, and here is your 1-minute recap of the US Open Day 6 action. Spaniard Rafael Nadal moved easily against Hyung Chung. Andrei Rublev beat Nick Kyrgios in 3 sets as well. Americans Taylor Townsend and Christian moved on. Taylor Townsend is making her first second week appearance in a senior Grand Slam. Christian didn't win a single Grand Slam main draw match until this US Open. Bianca Andreescu beat Caroline Wozniacki in straight sets to advance to her first second week of a Grand Slam. With that win, cracking the top 10 for the first time in her career. And to finish it all off, Naomi Osaka beat Coco Gauff 6-3, 6-0 in the most heartwarming moment of possibly the entire tournament, when Naomi Osaka brought Coco Gauff out to the on-court press conference after the match, where they both hugged, shared some emotion. That was your 1-minute recap from Day 6 action at the US Open. We'll be back tomorrow with another recap. Hope to see you guys tomorrow. Thanks, guys.